أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Dear friends, Islam is giving sincere advice. There is a hadith narrated by Imam Muslim عن أبي رقية تميم ابن أوس الداري رضي الله عنه أن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال الدين النصيحة قلنا لمن؟ قال لله ولكتابه ولرسوله ولأئمة المسلمين وعامتهم. So the translation on the authority of Abu Ruqayyah Tamim ibn Aus al-Dari, may Allah be pleased with them, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, may God blessing and peace be upon him, said religion is sincerity and advice. We said to whom? He said to Allah and his book and his messenger and to the leaders of the Muslim and their common folks. So Islam encourages us and build our character to be solid as a gold. And the Muslim is sincere in his dealing with Almighty God, the Creator, is sincere when he reads the Quran and learn the lawful and unlawful and all the commandments. He's sincere when he follows the footsteps of the Prophet, peace be upon him, and he is sincere in giving advice to the ruler and to the people at large. We need to contemplate this hadith and read the scholar's interpretation because it is very important and very deep. May God bless you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.